go back aboard WLKY's news chopper and head east to Shelbyville, Kentucky, as Shelby County hosted Spencer County year two for the Rockets' new turf. We pick things up in the second quarter. No score. When Shelby County struck first, quarterback Javon Hunter to Landon Ford for a 17-yard touchdown pass to put the Rockets on the board and need to lead 7-0. Shelby County won at 27-14 for a 4-4 record this season.